Hey, I will be traveling alone to New York City. I've never been to New York City before. Not to mention, I've never traveled alone. So I don't really know what to expect from this trip.
To be honest, one of the reasons why I'm taking this trip is because of the fear of being left out. I've seen a lot of people my age accomplish something. Being able to get their first own car, work in the industry, and simple things such as travel. Maybe that's the reason why I'm taking this trip. I want to prove something, which is a very toxic mindset, because you don't have to do all of this to prove something to people who are not helping you be a better person.
In New York a couple of hours ago, and I wasn't able to blog because I wanted to just sink it all in traffic, loud, and you know what, everywhere you go it just smells like weed. It's not the best smell. It's kind of making me dizzy in some way. To be honest, I kind of don't wanna take videos. I just wanna be in the moment. So I'm probably not gonna take videos, but I probably will take videos. Let's just see what happens. I've only been staying in New York for 24 hours now. I mean, for 2 days now. I am not a city boy. New York City in general is beautiful. I've always wanted to come here. It is exactly as I expected it to be. It's very loud, stressful. I'm more of a, you know, hiking and stuff. That's more me. New York City is too much for me. Yeah. I've only been to Times Square once and I don't want to go back there anymore. Too loud. Too loud, which I already expected. I wanted to experience. I wanted to feel life. Tomorrow's my last day. But yeah, I am gonna be living my life and turning off this cam.
Hi. I think I might have actually found my spot in New York City. Finding peace amongst the chaos. And also, I think I might have stepped out of my comfort zone too far. This is too much for me. I am an introvert, so hot dogs.